Hi friends, myself Girish Pradhan. Welcome to Plant at Home channel. In this video, we'll learn how to control mealybugs on hibiscus plants. So let's get started. You will find mealybugs, which are small, bright white spots on hibiscus plant. These are not a common pest the way aphids are. If we not control, these mealybugs will rapidly spread across the plant. You can see mealybugs on both top and bottom of the leaves, even on the flower buds, on the stem that holds the buds. Mealybugs also affects the development of flowers and stem. Interesting part here is these bugs sucks juices and excretes excess plant sugars and the leaves. This will be the food for the ants, and this is called honeydew. If we not take care of this bug, these bugs are very good climbers and they spread from plant to plant. These bugs will easily climb down and then climb up to another plant very easily. Now we'll talk about association of ants and mealybugs. You can see on the stem there are few ants. So there is a beautiful story here. These mealybugs are known to bribe ants with their sugar secretion, and in turn and helps in spreading of mealybugs and provide protection from natural enemies. So they leaves together and destroys the leaves and stem by supporting each other. So to overcome or control this mealybug problem, I am using shampoo spray. I experimented multiple times, so it worked for me. Take 1 ml of any shampoo and add this in 1 or 1.5 liter water and shake it properly. Treat the infected plant better in the early morning or in the evening, so that weather will not affect much to the plant. While spraying, initially it will be better you test it on a small area of a plant and wait for a day or two to check whether it suffers this reaction. If there are no sign of damage, it will be better, so you can spray across all area of the plant, including the stems and under the leaves. 2 or 3 hours later, wash the plant with fresh clean water to reduce the chances of injury. Now you can see it is most of the infested areas are clean. Spray the plant every 4 to 7 days until no signs of infestation or infected by mealybugs. Mealybugs are harder to kill this way, but eventually this will either leave the treated plant or it will die. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, like, share, comment. Thank you once again.